And Sarah's heartbreaking story has been the catalyst for claims of abuse and bullying aimed at our own Prime Minister. As we've heard, Scott Morrison was very affected by this story, so much so he rang the Queensland Premier, a call that has descended into controversy.
On Are You OK Day, the Queensland Premier has levelled a serious allegation at the Prime Minister.
This morning in Parliament, the Premier's accused you of bullying her, but it's not about bullying.
Scott Morrison also accused of intimidation over a request for an exemption to Queensland's tough border restrictions policy.
I will not be bullied, nor will I be intimidated.
Order!
By the Prime Minister of this country, who contacted me this morning.
Sources close to the PM deny that suggestion, but sources close to the Premier say that she was abusively berated.
Scott Morrison wanted 26-year-old Sarah Kasip to be allowed out of quarantine early to attend her father's funeral.
Surely, in the midst of all of this heartache in COVID and everything that everyone's going through, surely just this once, this can be done.
Actually, it's happened more than once. Hollywood actors, politicians, footballers and billionaires have regularly been given exemptions to tough state and international border rules. It's ordinary Australians who are being treated differently.
And it is the Chief Health Officer's decision to make.
State premiers do have the power to overrule their medical advisers. Whether they choose to is another matter.
This is a heartbreaking case. And I know that in Queensland, people support there being borders and all those things. It's not about that today.
The Prime Minister at the time said to me that he had not gone public. But, Mr Speaker, I knew that he would go public.
Scott Morrison certainly went public, but it's hard to imagine too many people disagreeing with him on this one.
Whether or not the Prime Minister bullied a state premier is now a case of he said, she said. But there's no doubt that the National Cabinet is a shambles and the PM's relationship with Labor premiers is in the toilet. Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.